Now, about to take a look at the album cover for these guys. The album is called 10. Why is it called 10?
Actually, that's back to Mookie Blaylock. That's his number. It's total dedication to Mookie.
So you guys are just like, you're into Mookie.
And we're into basketball. We live and breathe it. I mean, you can tell. I don't know if you can tell on TV, but I'm 6'2" and grew up
so
playing
just,
ball.
So it comes with the size that you'd become a basketball fan.
Yeah, well, that was part of it. It just seemed like we were all naturals.
Yeah. Now, we're about to play your video for Alive. What was it like for you to make? I mean, did you like making the video, or?
Well, that was the thing. We didn't make a video. We said we just wanted to play live, and we wanted to do the sound live and everything, which is something that some people didn't necessarily want to do because that's not what they're selling. They're selling a recorded version. But there's no way with a song like that, which talks about living for the moment, that we're gonna like lip sync something that we had recorded a few months ago. So what you see and hear is just all live one night in Seattle.
It was crazy. It was like over capacity and some really and crazy stage divers.
Like overdubs or tapes.
No,
this is what
no.
Pearl Jam is
and that's
live.
The whole
this
thing.
Is what they sound like live.
We feed off, you know, the crowd totally.
Totally,
so
yeah.
You know, that's how you can tell. I wonder what they're gonna do for another video if we ever have to do one, because all we ever want to do is lie.
Really? Can't see yourself ever making some sort of conceptual video or anything like that?
Only if you could direct.
Oh, hear that? Okay, we'll talk about this later. While you're watching this, we'll be negotiating big time contracts and stuff.
Big time.
And it's Frantic Fringe time, and here is Pearl Jam live playing Alive.
Nobody's seen this for 100 years.